Bailey, earlier tonight, Alexa Bliss had some very strong words for you.
She did. You know, Tom, becoming the NXT Women's Champion was not an easy road for me. And I'm quickly learning that keeping the NXT Women's Championship is just as hard. It's not easy. But if Alexa Bliss thinks that it's just as easy just to steal it from me, just to take the Women's Championship from me, she's got another thing coming. Because tonight, Alexa is going to get the wrestling lesson of her life. She's going to learn that respect isn't just given around here, it's earned. And while she's coming along great, she's out of her league. She's right, she's right. Three of the four horsewomen are gone. They're up there and I'm here, but I'm still here because I have this. And tonight, Alexa Bliss is going to learn the hard way why I am the NXT Women's Champion.
We told you we are the future until you told us the future is now.
NXT is coming to the UK this December for the first time ever. Be there for an action-packed event as the next generation of WWE puts it all on the line. Don't miss the superstars of tomorrow today.
We are NXT!
It's NXT Live this December on the following dates. Tickets available.
And her opponent, from Melbourne, Australia, Emma!
It's kind of weird to see Emma make her way down to the ring without Dana Brooke by her side.
Yeah, I think Dana Brooke might be still trying to figure out what planet she lives on after her encounter with Asuka.
Yeah, it might sound weird to say this, but I think Asuka's encounter with Dana Brooke might be the best thing that's ever happened to Emma. Look in her eyes, she's even more focused.
Yeah,
she's got a mean streak.
I don't know about that. Yeah, you know, Emma's going around saying that she's not scared of Asuka, that she's ready for the threat Asuka brings. But come on. I mean, let's be real for a second. You don't think deep down inside, just a little bit, Emma's scared to death?
Sure, I'm sure she is. But she's telling herself otherwise. And if you tell yourself enough things enough times, eventually you start to believe it.
I told myself I was Superman.
Yeah, you're certainly Superman, all right.
Imagine it's gonna weigh on you knowing that Asuka's had you in her sights.
Really, I mean, it's like
this power by Mary Jade.
Yeah, Asuka kind of broke down that first barrier of defense, and Emma realizes I'm all alone, and I can't run away now.
Oh, wow, what a forearm!
Can't run away from Mary Kate either.
Where's Ashley at?
Oh, wow, what power. And Emma is finding herself in an awful lot of trouble right here, but oh, hold on. I spoke too soon. Oh. Wow.
Okay.
There's a receipt for you. Emma, oh. Again, what a drop kick.
This is what I'm talking about. When's the last time you've seen this sort of aggression out of Emma?
Well, many would say Emma was the cornerstone of this NXT Women's Division. Helped the whole division turn a page. Gain more respect in the world.
Oh, wow.
Oh, bad intentions here on the part of Emma. Is she standing right on the hair of her opponent?
Yes, she is.
Uncle Jesse would be disgusted.
So would Joey.
Really making full house jokes.
This is a great show.
Let's talk about what Emma's trying to do to Mary Kate here in this matchup.
I have been the whole time, and all you keep doing is questioning me. I don't know about Emma. Emma's out here. She's dominating right now.
Emma's
she's
aggressive.
Ready for Asuka. Yes.
Okay. But this isn't Asuka. All right. Let's call a spade a spade.
Out of the corner, Emma.
Attitude by Emma just. Tear her opponent apart in this match.
Oh, right to the back of the head and neck.
And you have to think that this is in response to what
Absolutely.
Asuka has it.
Absolutely.
Right?
Look, right now, Emma's realizing she's got to face her fears, and her fear is Asuka. You've got to bring everything to the table to somehow try to get into the head of the inevitable. That's a face-to-face battle with Asuka.
Can you get inside the head of Asuka? Is it possible to scare? I mean, she seems to enjoy. There's no other way to say it. I mean, she's been terrorizing Emma and Dana.
Emma's enjoying.
Oh,
wow. Terrorizing Mary Kate at the moment.
I admire the heart of Mary Kate, still swiping, still trying to fight back.
Yeah, it may not last long.
Uh-oh.
Oh!
That's nasty. Nasty.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
Look at the same thing. Look at this. Oh! Mary Kate forced to tap out. And Emma is still keeping that locked in. Just want to let go.
Yeah, no doubt. No doubt that's a message to Asuka.
Here is your winner by submission, Emma.
That's a message that, hey, I don't care how intimidating you are, I'm ready for what you bring.
Emma with another impressive victory here this week.
Now, there's definitely unfinished business between Emma and Asuka, but when you're talking about unfinished business, you have to talk about